Hey everybody, and welcome back to our Spike McFang walkthrough. So let's go ahead and pick up at the save point. And I'm going to try to play through, hopefully, till our next save. Oh great, it's feline fighters. See if I can take some of these out without taking on too much damage myself. If for no other reason than just trying to gain a little experience. Right, what's to the right? Yep. Bullshit. Back to the left. And I actually feel like I may have already done this on this playthrough. I need to actually look at the last video that I posted. But anyway, actually lost a little bit of footage, so I'm just gonna do this part again. So if I've already done this and you've watched it, I apologize. But this may be, it's possible this will be a little longer than my normal playthroughs, just because I do want to reach the next save point. So that I can avoid this happening again. But on the off chance that I didn't do this in the last playthrough and this is all new footage for you, then just forget I said anything. It just feels very familiar, and it's hard to keep track of. Is it familiar because I've played it on the show already? Or because I played through it recently, off the show, just in preparation? Oh yeah, of course. Probably could have done a better job at avoiding... Oh yeah, let's do that again. Oh, wait, no. I thought he was gonna launch the, homing missile hands. Oh, there we go. Jeez, stand still. I mean, obviously, ain't nobody got time for all that hopping around. Thank you. I'm sorry. Would you like another hat toss? Oh. I thought he was going to give me some more rocket punch. Oh, look, and it was a feline fighter the whole time. Actually, I think the feline fighters would kill me faster if they don't use giant armor. Not really sure why I have such a hard time with them, but I do. You know what? Fuck you, garlic. Oh, great. We're gonna use another one of these. Get a little health back. Oh, I thought it was just out of range. Ah. Oh yeah, love it when they drop some tomatoes. Give me those fucking delicious tomatoes. And I accidentally almost hit the A button, so yeah, I'm gonna take the health off of there so I don't waste a card. Ah, the select button, that's what I'm looking for. Experience 198, next at 250, and I'm pretty sure the spiders only give me a small amount of experience points, like maybe one or two. So that's why I'm not really going all out to kill all the spiders right now. One thing that is neat, even though leveling up doesn't replenish all your health, there's an upcoming battle with a large spider in which the game is nice enough to, after it happens, you know, assuming I don't die in the process, it will actually, after this fight, give me all my health back, or at least a large portion of my health back. Which, in this game, is very helpful. You know, I want to be over here. For some reason, I just play better from this side. I honestly can't believe that I dodged all that. I think for each hit, it spits out one of the single ones. You know what? We're gonna do this. I feel better with some health back. And yeah, in case you noticed that last time I got hit, when you levitate your hat and throw it, there's a moment where you can't move. But don't worry. Enemies can still hit you. Man, maybe if I didn't walk right into it. You know, my use of the tomato cards is gonna be a problem. I think it may actually kind of fuck me up in this game. I think later on, though, I get a way to transport out of the castle and back to Professor Steam, so I may do that. I don't know that I've ever done that, but if it's a way to get out and buy more tomato cards, that may be worth doing. Come on, one more. Alright, yes! And I got my health back, but the key... I mean... Whoops! There goes the key! So now we'll pay a little visit to the wonderful town of Backtrack. And honestly, if I'd been doing a better job at this and maybe killing all of the feline fighters that I encountered, I probably would have leveled up after that spider fight. I've got to be pretty close, though. Yeah, it's going to happen soon. And I'll get another annoying phone call. It'll be like, ring, ring. Hey, Spike, did you know that you just gained the level? And I'm going to be like, yeah, fucking knew it, thanks. Thanks for wasting, like, 15 seconds of my life. You know what? Let's see. I have 241 experience. Killed one spider. 242. Yep, that's what I thought. Ah, die. Well, I'm fucking up all the spiders today. You're gonna make me level. Oh, really? So close. Yeah. That's okay. There we go. It's the good thing about enemies respawning in this game. Just leave the screen, go back, and there they are. Does make leveling up pretty easy. It's Professor Steam! Yeah, hello, Professor, what's up? You've achieved another level of experience! Keep it up! Yeah, I'm level 4. Things are probably still gonna kick my ass. Cats and they're. It's like, what the. Ah! Oh, yeah, that helped. Thank you. Grab the key. It's like the cat and their fucking back scratcher of doom. God, I'm gonna waste too much health doing that. She still fucking hit me? Wait, no. Yeah, just walked into that again. I've lost track of where I was going, but I believe this is the right way. I think there was a locked door over here before, and that's what this key is going to help me with. Hey, spiders that almost aren't worth my time. Level 4 coming through. Yeah, here we go. I should be able to get in here now. And I already hear clanking armor. Yeah, no, I don't think I'm doing that bullshit. Are you gonna be able to come up here and hurt me? some awfully closed space down there if he decides to do the rocket hands, though. Are you doing the rocket hand? Oh, great. Shit. Oh, don't worry, he moved. He moved, so I did that for no reason. Oh, now I'm gonna fuck up your shit. Okay, give me a tomato. Tomato. Thank you. Yeah, this just pushes you back, doesn't actually hurt you. I think if you touch these two, they will hurt you. But other than that, they just keep doing the rug thing. And I'm not even jumping, I'm just walking across it. So that's probably a glitch. But yeah, they just stand there and fucking take it's what they do. I'm gonna try my luck to the right first. Since the right was a flamethrowy piece of bullshit last time, maybe going to the right is the correct thing to do this time. That seems awfully. Seems like the wrong way to go. I mean, I'm sure I have to go that way, and I'll probably be doing that in a moment, because, you know, I'm sure the door I went in and then turned around is probably where the save point is. But here's another door. And it's a key and nothing else. It's a key and death. Death by spinny blade. Got that spinny blade action going on. Oh, I am rolling in the money now. Gonna buy a nice new hat. After I fuck up some garlic. Here we go. Well, I mean, it could be worse. It could be feline fighters instead of the zombies. The hunchback zombies. They need to slow their roll. That is some major suction. Okay, I guess we're gonna go up here now. Mother! Spike, is that you? Are you a... Wow, they really don't make it easy to tell which character's speaking here, do they? We'll go with Spike's voice. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
Good. I'll get you out of here.
as soon as I take care of the creature that has taken over the castle. Be careful, son. She is a level 4 fighter and very athletic.
But you know,
I think that she would be a nice girl if she wasn't influenced by evil beings. I think she would be such a good girl if she wasn't just so fucking evil. Right. Thanks, Mom. Here's something to take with you, Spike.
Spike received the card of transport.
With this card, you can return to Professor Steam if you're in trouble. Cool.
And I get the feeling it's probably like a one-time use card. Maybe not. Maybe I'll figure that out before I use it.
Oh, good. Good. Oh, God. She just like jumped all up in my shiz.
The only good thing about gaining levels is the fact that I can ruin the feline fighter's day a lot more quickly. Oh, yep. That was cool. That was great. I like taking an arrow to the head. Wait, been here. Is this where I want to go? Yes, it is. Haha, we made it.
Do you want to record your progress?
Oh, gee, I only think about it.
Progress.
Huh. Fuck yeah. Alright, our progress is recorded, and that's all the time we have for today's episode. So tune in tomorrow, and we'll have more fun with the Twisted Tales of Spike McFang. Thanks for watching.